Good news, good news, good news to you all smart investors. Nigeria's first deep sea port to operate in 2023. It is not just hearsay, it is confirmed finally. Nigeria's first deep sea port is about 48% completion and will begin commercial operations in the first quarter of 2023. Tolaram Group official told Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu, Governor of Lagos State, during his two-day walking tour to the free trade zone established in the Ibeju Lekki area of Lagos. So this is what happened during two-day governor's tour to Ibeju Lekki, and it's confirmed that the deep sea port will be in operation from 2023. The investors have given us the commitment on the first quarter of 2023 completion date. We will fulfill all our parts to make sure this date becomes reality, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, Governor of Lagos State, said on his walking tour of the Lekki deep sea port in the Lagos Free Trade Zone Axis. He tweeted it. You can confirm. You can verify. You can. Now, let me proceed. The investors have given us the commitment on the first quarter of 2023 completion date. We will fulfill all our parts to make sure this date becomes reality, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, Governor of Lagos State, said on his walking tour of the Lekki deep sea port at the Lagos Free Trade Zone. This Lekki deep sea port, which is being constructed by China Harbor Engineering Company Limited, is occupying 90 hectares of the entire 830 hectares of land carved out for the Lagos Free Trade Zone, created in 2012 to enhance the economic position of Lagos as a manufacturing and logistics hub in West Africa. Say that the deep sea alone is occupying 90 hectares out of 830 hectares of land carved out in Lagos Free Trade Zone. So the remaining hectares, what are they going to use it for? This is the question. Dangote Refinery is already there. Governor visited. I will still tell you what they discussed, what he discussed with Aliko Dangote. He also visited Longrich Company, a Chinese health company. They are already constructing their company in Lekki Free Trade Zone. He also visited Dangote Fertilizer, which happens to be the second biggest fertilizer company in the world. This is great, and it is a good news. That is why I decided to spread this news to you, smart investors. After going through the project master plan, Sanwo-Olu said his administration remained committed to delivering the project, stressing that the deep seaport and other investments happening in the corridor had the potential to increase state's GDP in multiple folds. So it's confirmed that Lagos State government has great interest in Ibeju Lekki. You know, one thing to consider why investing in real estate is location, location, location. Now, this location is the prime location where all attention are at the moment. And government has wonderful plans concerning free trade zone located in Ibeju Lekki. So, you can give me a call on the number you are seeing on the screen, or chat me also, is a WhatsApp number, so I can gladly tell you more of the things happening in Ibeju Lekki within free trade zone axis. Let me proceed. Sanwo-Olu said the size of the deep sea port will allow 18,000 TEU. TEU means 20 foot equivalent unit. So he's saying that this will allow 18,000 TEU capacity vessels, which are four times bigger than the ones betting at the existing Apapa seaport. You know, 18,000 TEU is so big, it's so massive. So for such vessels to come to Ibeju Lekki in Lekki deep seaport, it's a good news. Because a lot of investors, a lot of businessmen and women, it's now easy for you to get your goods sent in from anywhere in the world without stress. You can bear me witness why it's called deep sea port is because it's the deepest sea so far. Their Papa Sea or their Papa port is not that deep. So this is an opportunity for all. I am glad, man. I am really glad to spread this good news. He said, the interesting part is that our youth and young women will be the beneficiaries of this project. The project managers have engaged a large number of our citizens in the construction part of the work. All personnel is not expatriates. All the technical work and technology deployed have a local component to them. What he said is true. You need to visit Ibeju Lekki, you need to visit Free Trade Zone, you need to visit Lekki Deep Sea Port. There are a lot of local staff working right at that location. You bringing in your own company down to Ibeju Lekki too is a good thing. And you cannot do that without acquiring land. A lot of people acquired land in Ibeju Lekki when it was selling for 500,000. And now most of those lands selling for 500,000 currently is selling for 1.5 2 million. It's still not late to acquire your own now at 1.5 2 million or so. And one good thing about Ibeju Lekki, we have properties with good titles like C of O. We have properties with exception. So, give me a call so I can update you more about the estates we have in Ibeju Lekki. He now said, for us government, this is the strongest point we have made with the project. I am fully convinced that the delivery of this project will transform the commercial architecture of West Africa and bring about quick turnaround time in the maritime sector. It's true. This is true. This will definitely transform the commercial architecture of Nigeria. So when you hear of commercial hub of Nigeria is Ibeju Lekki, when you hear of smart city is Ibeju Lekki, when you hear of new Lagos is Ibeju Lekki, it is happening currently. And one good thing, I'm even speaking from Ibeju Lekki as you are hearing my voice. I am speaking from Ibeju Lekki. So a lot of people have started moving down to Ibeju Lekki local government to position themselves. Let me summarize. When completed, the deep sea port is expected to generate more than 170,000 direct and indirect job opportunities and serve as an alternative to decongest the seaports in Apapa, the governor said. Now, if you've been to Apapa seaport, you know the area is so congested. In fact, the road is something else as it stands now. So, good news also is that from May, I will still give you the update. From May, that's next 2 months, the governor has assured us after his meeting with Dangote during this his two-day tour, they assured us that they are commencing work on free trade zone roads. So it's a good news. This is good news. This is massive. Please, my number is on the screen. it's a WhatsApp number also. My name is Kingsley. I'm your favorite real estate advisor. I want to update you more on happenings in Ibeju, Lekki. My next video, I will show you my tour to Ibeju, Lekki, so you see the happenings around. Thank you and God bless you.